A local traffic alert now at 5. Roads are now open near Arlington after a dump truck driver was injured in a rollover crash. It happened around noon on Brunswick Road at Osborne. The driver was rushed to the hospital in critical condition, but deputies say they're still not sure what caused the truck to flip.